Ryder. Professor Frim and Sergeant Stryker have been sentenced to the territorial penitentiary for life. According to the sentencing judge, they should have been...
boiled in oil.
Well, isn't that a little too severe, Artie?
No, that's the only way I can generate enough heat to get the impurities out of the catalytic agent.
Oh. Well, I don't suppose it's terribly important, but I was talking about the trial of General Trask's playmates.
What? Oh, no, I'm talking about getting the impurities out of this knockout gas formula.
Why? You'll excuse the expression, it did a knockout job on the Cadre.
No, it didn't. There was too much smoke. Trying to get it so it's completely odorless and colorless. What was that?
We're slowing down to take on water.
Why is what you're saying?
Well, I'm merely saying that as good as that knockout gas formula was, it would be even better if we could eliminate the... eliminate the telltale signs, the telltales.
Go on. Artie, will you go on with what you were... Congratulations, Artie. You've done it.